All aboard. All aboard. Come all you round as if you want to hear a story about a brave engineer. Casey Jones was around his name. On a 6-8 wheeler, boys, he won his fame. They called on Casey about a half past four. He kissed his wife at the station door. He mounted to the cabin with his orders in his hand. Took a little trip to the promised land. Casey Jones mounted to the cabin. Casey Jones, orders in his hand. Casey Jones mounted to the cabin. Took a little trip to the promised land. Now Casey pulled up that Reno hill. He tooted for the crossing with an awful shrill. The switch was new by the engine's moan. That the man at the throttle was Casey Jones. He pulled up within 2 miles of the place. Number four standing right in the face. He turned to the fireman, boy, you better jump. Two locomotives going to bump. Casey Jones. Casey Jones. Casey Jones. Two locomotives going to bump. Casey said just before he died, there's two more roads he'd like to ride. The fireman said, who can it be? The Hatches in Topeka and the Santa Fe. Miss Jones sat on a bed, really sighing. Just received a message, Casey was dying. Go to bed, children, hush your grind. You got another papa on the Salt Lake line. Oh, Miss Jones, got another papa. Oh, Miss Jones. Salt Lake line, oh Miss Jones, got another papa on the Salt Lake line.